The dreams and the objectives we had before the Rohit's demise, they entirely changed.
So this is the way how this Hindutva forces are trying to marginalize the marginalized people. This is Dr. Sankarna Velpula. I was one of the five members who were rescued from Hyderabad Central University along with Rohit Velpula. And the first generation student, my parents were the agriculture laborers. I was having the only hope that I'll become something in a university. I'll find some teaching position somewhere. But for the past 3 years, after finishing my PhD, I have applied nearly 20 universities for teaching position. Not a single university called me for interview. My applications are thrown. So ultimately I have moved to my village. I have become the farmer.
To say in a nutshell, after Rohit's demise and after the entire movement that was happened, our lives has been directionless. I was trying to contest in elections. In 2019, general elections conducted for AP Assembly. As usual, I lost the election. One satisfaction is, so we can also do something if we come into politics.
My full name is Sheshaya Chamudgunta. I am doing my work, PhD work, change and continuity in Dalit movement as a social movement in Andhra Pradesh. I was full-time activist of Ambedkar Student Association. I'm away from the association.
Why? Because
I have so many works at my home. I need to go out of this campus because it's been 10 years for me. I have really exhausted with this campus, wanted to get rid of this atmosphere.
The incident over, political parties have moved away and everyone moved away from us, but we are still facing the charges. We have been attending courts for the past 3 years.
Whenever we attend the court for hearing, we call in Rohit Velpula. We don't get any opportunity to inform that Rohit is no more. They'll call us in, we don't even open the mouth, just they'll take attendance and they'll give the date next month's date.
We are close as much as brothers like that. We used to cook each other. We used to go out and have kalyani biryani, beef biryani. And we used to play football, we used to play cricket. For some days I could not able to digest. I never thought that he is no more.
So after Rohit Velpula, we wanted to bring justice at least for his family. But unfortunately that was what happened.